But that sound was actually playing really well at some points of the game. He was like predicting where I was gonna enter the bush through. If you rewatch it. I don't like this matchup, but here's the thing, it should be an NA Gragas. The Korean Gragases were really hard to deal with. Admittedly. Okay, we got all three, nice. Wow, that hit me. I've been getting hit by max range Gragas Qs recently. Maybe my spacing's really bad. Okay. Give me mana. Not bad! Very nice. Is Kid still here? Yeah, Kid rolls around sometimes. He mainly posts art in my Discord that he hand draws himself, which is pretty cool. Welcome back, it's Nico Lenchen. Please, don't stop my base, don't stop my base. I think my base is getting stopped. Oh, God bless, man. God fucking bless. He did not stop that base. That would have been so bad. Okay, we're good. We got the greedy plate. That was a really greedy plate. But I saw, Berserk Greaves from the greedy plate, so I went for it. I think the greediness was me putting an extra auto that I didn't have to. That was the greedy part. Oh, you follow Kid on Instagram? Oh, nice. Yeah, I don't really use Instagram that much, so not really my thing. I'm more of a Twitter user. Bomba. Bomba! We got Bombad! Actually. My lord.
I smell black magic.
What's up, Nozaru? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. Came back. Wow. I saw her leaving, so I was like, okay, she's probably just gonna leave, right? She came back. Wow. Should we go Riftmaker? GIF of the day? You haven't been here for a while. I haven't done that as much recently. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Alright, guys. Here is how to eat your sandwich. That's the new meta on how to stack your food. Boom. What the fuck, I'm griefing. My Lulu Madge! Lulu Madge!
Lulu Madge!
She's so angry! She's ultra mad! Oh, you dead, Lulu. You dead. Lulu, dead. Oh, this Kai'Sa kind of crazy, huh? Oh, there's a Leona here. Can I outplay Leona and Tristana? 5, 3, 1, 2, Leona's right here. We're just using Hex Flash right now. Where's the Lulu Dej emote? Wait, what? We had Lulu Madge, but not Lulu Dej. Fuck, man. Why are you in my lane? You're... Why is Leona just piss chilling? Okay, we can engage on that. They're all really low. Okay. It's not even close, this fight. Nice. Leo doesn't know she's not in the bush. Pepe, Pepe brush. Pepe out of brush. Or Cackwait out of brush. Cackwait. Oh, the buffer. Goodbye, Hecarim. Electri Fresh, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Oh, that's a 1 HP Leona engage.
11.
Alright, it's ours. It's ours, boys! For that Grom. They wanted that shit. They blue trinketed it for it. Meanwhile, Irelia dies on weak side. Oh my god. Are you a top main now? Yeah, I guess we play Vayne top, I guess. I'm not like a top main where I play like Renekton and Camille and stuff, but I play top lane Vayne. Give you confidence, go. Oh, I didn't even do anything. My job here is done. What's the maximum voice line count from Kai'Sa? I have no idea. Zero clue. Oh, he did. Oh my god. Oh wait, they might do it. If he dies, oh, they're gonna do Baron for sure. For sure they're gonna do Baron. I'm staying. I vault. You need that blue buff more than I do. Riftmaker? Rift? Is rushing team out of viable strat for Vayne AC? So many bot laners have this amazing wave clear. Well, rushing Tiamat just for fun is not a good idea, but rushing Tiamat because you're going the Riftmaker build is a good idea. You need Intense. Here's the thing, is if you're underneath turret 24-7, that means the matchup is already bad. You're gonna get pushed under regardless of whether you have Tiamat or not. Oh, okay. I think we get off this shit and go to Dragus. That fucking Kakamot was so bad. We need to go deeper for Risen. There you go, pick people off one by one like this. Now at least it's tilt engaging, just go forward. Goodbye.